Okay, I gotta try to make this Gooney Bird mask for Patrick. The first attempt was an utter failure. Now I'm gonna try laying up small layers at a time, and then heating it with a heat gun. Gotta fill it with latex. Problem is, this fiberglass mold just doesn't work well on latex. But we used to use fiberglass molds all the time. How did we do it? I just don't remember. So I'm trying a bunch of different ways. The right way really would be to make a plaster mold of the positive that I do have of Gooney Bird. But I wanted to save some time and money, so I'm just trying to use this fiberglass mold. We used to use fiberglass molds, but you saw what happened when I tried to get a skin to form. It just wouldn't form. So a little bit at a time. We'll just lay up a small, thin layer at a time. Heat it up, get it nice and dry. This has got to work. Okay, how about another layer? Swirl it around, kind of make it attached to the old layer. Oops. Heat it up. Dry it. Things are looking pretty good. This just might work. How about another layer? Swirl it around. Fill it up. Dip it back out. Pour the rest out. Yeah, we'll get a mask out of this. Look at this. It's looking good. Heat it back up. Okay, I'll just leave this for a little while. Come back and... Whoa, what happened? Whoa, it just shrunk up. It pulled off of the fiberglass. Left a lot of holes. This thing is a mess. Let me take it out of here and show you what this looks like. God. I really don't think this is what Patrick wanted. Jeez. How did we used to do this?